Kids and families enjoying a fun evening at Urban Air, a trampoline park, was a different scene Friday night. Police say a man named Timothy. A parking lot now filled with cars, kids, and families enjoying a fun evening at Urban Air, a trampoline park, was a different scene Friday night. Police say a man named Timothy Wilkes and a friend did a prank robbery, running at a group with a butcher knife. That's when one in the group shot Wilkes, unaware that it was fake. Police say it was being filmed as part of a YouTube video and that no charges are being filed right now. People living nearby said they heard the whole thing.
I was in my room, right? So I was eating. And like, I dropped my burger. So much shots.
Now, about that friend that police mentioned. I reached out to police to see if that unnamed person will be facing charges. I haven't heard back yet. But a lawyer I spoke to says this video could mean legal trouble for that friend.
I'm sure that the people involved in this would like to characterize it as a prank, but it certainly seems to be a prank that went seriously awry.
Prank videos are popular on YouTube, but the difference between a monetized channel or a reality show versus just two citizens pulling pranks is an extra level of protection. Insurance to protect against pranks gone wrong. Copycat citizens wouldn't necessarily have that. As for YouTube, Harvey says the company itself isn't in legal trouble, but they do crack down on videos that promote harm or illegal acts. As for what happened here Friday, Urban Air and the businesses next door didn't comment on what happened, but the neighbors who live nearby...
I was like, dang,